Sunday morning, and it's a very special day today because it's our 4-year anniversary. It's been up with me for 4 years. You deserve a trophy.
You are my trophy.
Oh my goodness. So smooth. So we are on our way. We just got the car washed and cleaned off, so it's nice and clean for the day. The pollen has been so bad lately. And we are gonna go get some coffee.
Yes, some special fancy coffee.
Some fancy coffee.
Maybe a snack.
And then we are gonna go to the zoo, because we have not been to the zoo together. And I think it would be super fun for us to just go and pet some animals and feed the giraffes.
I would love to feed an animal. I like animals. I just wanna pet a goat. I don't give a shit. I don't care if it's a rabid dog.
Well, you would care if it was a rabid dog.
Florida birds are assholes.
Birds don't care.
Birds don't care in Florida.
Nope. But it's going to be a fun day. I can't wait.
How do they know where we are? Get out of the way of the kids. Giraffes.
Can't pet the giraffes though.
I got my own giraffe.
That's great. The zoo was fun. We came home and had a snack, and yeah, now it's time to relax for a little bit. Will we go out to dinner?
Taco snack. You look delicious.
Do
the, light just hit you so good. Look at that. Boom.
Change my shirt.
A little bit. Get cozy for a second. All right. Look over there.
There's a possum in our house. This is the dress I ended up getting. It's a little bit different for me. I wanted something summery.
Show your ass. To you, my dear. 4 years and maybe 40 more awesome years.
To us. Thank you.
read something. Everywhere we go and the move on and change, something's lost. Something's left behind. You can never quit, repeat anything. Let's fuck up from a drink.
You're my Twinkie, baby.